Angels, we have heard on high, sweetly singing o'er the plains, and the mountains in reply, echoing their glorious strains. Oh.
For born unto you this day in the city of David is the Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this will be a sign unto you. You shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly hosts, praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill towards men. Again, that was Luke chapter 2, verses 8 to 14.